Hi there, I'm Susie Carroll. I am the owner of Uptown Nutrition, and I've been asked to talk today about my passion for passing Initiative 522. I purchased my store because I lost my dad to cancer, and this is a really deep, near and dear to my heart, is spreading the word about health and avoiding chronic illnesses. I can tell you I do not understand the science, but I do understand what I read on the label, and I'm passionate about knowing what foods I put in my body and what my customers are eating and what my community is eating. Everything is already labeled. It says what the sodium levels is. It says cholesterol, fat. It's really just a simple thing of adding, or it says if it's organic or non-organic. You know, let's add on if it's genetically engineered or not. We're not asking for that much. It shouldn't be that much of a problem for these companies. And you know, it certainly obviously isn't a financial problem because they've got all this money to throw against the campaign. If we just all work together and stopped worrying so much about the absolute bottom line, we'd be a much healthier world, definitely. So when you get your ballots in the mail, I passionately urge you to vote yes on 522 and for your right to know what you're eating and what's in your food. Thank you so much. It's as simple as that. We have a right to know what we're purchasing, what we're eating, and I would love to see this initiative passed.